44,000 women die from breast and cervical cancer each year. So why did Karen Handel decide to focus on her personal opposition to abortion? Even when it meant our mothers, sisters, and daughters might die of breast cancer. Handel's push to eliminate life-saving cancer screenings risked lives. With a history of dangerous decisions, we can't trust Karen Handel to look after Georgia's best interests. Karen Handel is too extreme for Georgia.